but you can't hide. What's it all about? Get smacked up like Steve Stout. When you yap in your mouth, I go first on the train, I go first on the track. Mr. Nash got my back, so it's cool like that. Where you at? Hope you're somewhere in the Lynn City. I'm out in Gloucester, so it smells fishy. My life is risky. Top my whiskey, so I can kinda feel a buzz. Niggas wearing luck, just getting rocked like some bugs. So catch these slugs, verbally that I spill. Hit you up twice, that you don't even know the deal. Like David Copperfield, I can be ghost, but I'm the host. I'll be with the products and toast.
You can run, but you can't hide. Close your eyes, and I'm still there. I got your heart pumping the fit.
Try to fill up in my soul. There's to take it, twist me, then roll me, go. We'll let the record of the world have their way. See the drops of the sound, so I won't stop. It's the end of this era in time. No respect for life, it's all across the line. Human wrongs for the dread of human cows. To repress instinct, run into their mouth.
Do that again? My name is Jeff Harrington. I used to skateboard and I was really, really bad at it. And my friend started riding like Flatland. Then he built a ramp and that looked a lot more fun than sucking at skateboarding. Before, you know, people weren't getting money, weren't getting anything, but they just loved the ride. So they'd go to the skate park every day to ride. Now it's like an image, you know, you have to get dressed up to go to the park. You have to, you know, cut your hair right, wear the right shoes, make sure your bar's in the right spot. Significance, I don't think, behind my haircut. I think a lot of people are uptight for no reason. I mean, if somebody had a crew cut for 10 years, nobody would say anything. It's just a haircut. If you don't like it, don't cut your hair like it. If you do like it, I really don't care.
Round, 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 round My name's Adam Banton. I pretty much every night when I go to bed, I'm thinking about riding. But yeah, I think of stuff all the time. On the airplanes, driving, when I'm riding, I'm thinking about riding, of new stuff.
Back the stairs. My name is Dave Mira. Well, I see myself in the sport as a contest rider and I guess a guy that loves riding his bike, and whether it's at a contest or home, I'm always riding my bike. Contests are just another form of riding, really, in a sense, to go there and express yourself and what you've been working on, and it's a different form, really. It's being consistent under pressure and trying to make it happen, and that's definitely the hardest part of riding, for sure. The hardest part of riding is doing it when you have to.
Yeah. My name is Brian Castillo. I think just like photography or just making an ad up or anything like that, just as rewarding as like doing a good trick, you know? You're just seeing the final project done. You're just like, I don't know, you're like, oh, you know, that looks good, you know? Or you're psyched on it and just picturing something in your head and then finally going out and actually doing what you thought of. All that stuff fits in with the company, so it all fits the puzzle kind of thing, you know?
He only knows one speed, and that's fast.